Okay, so real talk. Real talk. The trailer itself wasn't too bad. No, I will admit, it actually got me a bit more excited than I had been originally. I liked the tone. I liked the style. It definitely seems like they give a darn.
Sounds to me like blackmail.
Damn right it is, because Jack, you are black and you are male.
Hopefully this goes well. I really, really do. Because the last thing we need is just another add-on to the list of garbage anime live adaptations. So hopefully this is one of the ones that kind of sticks the landing a bit. Is at least able to do its own thing about deviating too much, and I think we'll be good. I think we'll be okay.
More than a dream, I needed to wake up from.
Bad things.